Milwaukee police say they're working to enhance security in parking areas near the train station downtown. That's because cars have now been broken into two weekends in a row. In the latest incidents, about 40 cars were hit in the lot just west of the station. Ricky Mitchell is there live tonight with more on what police are saying and doing. Ricky.
Well, George, most of the glass has been cleaned up from the parking lot just within the last hour. Employees of the company that runs this lot came out to tape up windows on the few remaining cars that are here since we are expecting rain tonight. Now, this weekend's damage was mostly here in this lot, but cars have also been targeted on the street and in other lots nearby. Several of the damaged cars were still parked in the lot Monday afternoon, a concerning sight for people like Mike Adams, who didn't hear about the break-ins.
Kind of makes me a little worried to park here for sure.
Many people returning from weekend trips found their windows smashed and their belongings thrown around.
I used to live in Milwaukee, and this is why I left.
Chris Shumway says the suspects threw his daughter's library books on the ground and smashed three of his car windows.
Why break three windows out when you can get in with one window?
A similar incident happened Thanksgiving weekend when police say more than a dozen cars were broken into in the area surrounding the station. In both cases, police say the suspects did steal items from some of the cars. We counted at least six surveillance cameras in the parking lot. Police are reviewing the footage. In an email, a police spokesperson said MPD is working with the lot's administrators to enhance security and prevent future incidents. And again, this lot is privately owned by a company called Interstate Parking. I spoke with a member of their management team today who talked about some of the enhanced security measures that they're taking following these incidents. We'll have his response to this coming up tonight at 6. For now, we're reporting live on St. Paul. Ricky Mitchell, today's TMJ4.
What a mess. Yeah, thank you, Ricky. Terrible.